Cherish, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be making a treasure map with a parrot. Well, I already showed you one of the things you will need. So you will need a parrot cutout, three felt tip pens or crayons, a lollipop stick, some waterproof paper, a couple fake coins, googly eyes, some feathers. These are real feathers, you'll need some other colourful real feathers. You've got some stickers, or you can decide to draw. You've got some double-sided tape, some water with a tea bag in it, ask an adult to help, a paintbrush, and yeah, that's all we have. So I'm just going to get straight onto the video and show you how to make this craft. Let's get. So you're going to have to get your waterproof paper and crumple it up. I've got an adult to crumple it up for me. So let's just do it one last time to double check that it is crumpled enough. Right, so there you go. As you can see, it's crumpled. And yeah, let's get on to the next step. Got your paintbrush, now you're going to have to dip it into the water with a tea bag in it. And now you're going to have to swipe it all over the paper. And once it's going like brown all over, then what you have to do is let it dry, and then we will go on to the next. Here's how mine turned out. Comment down below if you like your parrot. So you're going to need to grab your glue stick, and on the back you're going to need to glue. By the way, if your glue stick is really hard, ask an adult to help. Excited tape. And you're going to need to put your parrot where all the rest of the stuff is. So now you've got your treasure map. You're going to need to get stickers. If you don't have any stickers like these, then you can just grab your pens and use those. And yeah, so I'm going to start with my compass by clicking it. I don't know where they usually go, but I've mostly seen them in the bottom corner. Get the key to unlock the chest.